Jake DeMayo, coming to you back here from the Biohazard broadcast booth as we continue along with Biohazard's pregame live. This is the second segment. Biohazard's scratches and suspensions for tonight's game. No Mon, he was suspended for his altercation against the Gamblers last game, so he's starting a one-game suspension. His regular season is done. And PBA is also a scratch. He claims it's a drug relapse, but I think it's just Harry Potter fever. As he's waiting in line, Iga, dressed up as a lizard, waving his wand, ready to cast some spells. But hopefully we'll see PBA back here for the postseason. As Paul thinks he scored a goal, but Paul just has struggled greatly this season. And as I said, Biohazard's come in 7-2. They can make it 8-2. It'll be an impressive season, especially in a tough league like this with some of the competition. Misfits and Roughnecks both far and away the two best teams in here. They're each first in a division. So the way it sets up is if the Biohazards win tonight, they will be playing Thursday night, possibly against the Gamblers. That looks like their potential opponent if things hold up that way. This is one of the last games in the regular season. There's also a chance they'll be playing just three nights from now in the opening game on a Monday. We'll see how things play out as this game goes along. Be right back with the opening face-off right after this.